the world's richest man?
Are you kidding? He owns the men.
You take your seat.
All right, let me have it. Now.
Moving above the trees in the haze, an enormous animal. I shouted and I waved, but they didn't see it until it was too late, and then they were gone.
What do you mean, gone? Gone?
Hey! Hey!
They were eaten. Some sleep.
Maston, this is Francesca Banks. She's the press representative who's going along with you.
Hello again.
You crazy? No woman going on this trip. Now come to me. Come on, come to me.
He's not going to shoot it.
An estimated 3 hours, 4 miles an hour.
I'll never make it across. Got to stop it here.
What do you mean, stop it?
And stop it, I mean kill it.
Stand still!
Back there and spoiled my first shot, we would have had him.
But Maston, you told me, you swore to all of us that we were not going to harm the dinosaur. We were only supposed to take film and study it.
You ding-dong! We were about to get killed over there.
Oh, I see. I see it very clearly now. You intended to kill that dinosaur all along. To add it to your collection of stuffed animals.
Oh, shut up.
That is its fifth victim.
And I tell you this, it is the last. I will hunt that thing down, and I will kill it.
What? All our equipment, everything is destroyed.
And I will have to make a weapon.
Well, come on, what are we waiting for? Let's go, let's get packed. We can camp on the spot. We'll have it launched in a couple of days.
Now!
No! What do you mean, no?
No. You understand, no? First, we get the dinosaur. Then we talk about leaving.
Camp, you freak! Go on!
Moving out there.